Hello, my beautiful people from Otosheba Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you, one love. Bye bye.
Hi, hi everyone. Thank you. I'm sorry for keeping you guys. You know, I've got kids. I got to sort them out. My last born wasn't cooperating, you know. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you. Hey, baby, so now we're good. Oh, Allah. 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 Oh, my God. If you are a book, pass on me. Now I'm in love, I am with you. If you are a book, pass on me. Oh, my God, over here. Over here. Over you, my God, over here. Now I'm in love, I am with you. If you are a book, pass on me. Oh, my God, over here. Over here. Over you, my God. Invite, share, invite, 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 invite. Hi, everyone. Are you doing? Please, are you people ready to spend some time with me today? Like 1 hour plus or 2 hours, right? Because I'm going to be very, very detailed today. If you know you are ready to spend some time, can I get some yes, yes, yes? Hi everyone, I love you all. Thank you, Bulno. Thank you, Moinsalolo. Thank you, Monica Akmiko. Somebody should please invite Monica Akmiko. There's a profile called profile name called Monica Akmiko. Please, can you help me invite her? I think she has restriction on her other account. Monica Toto, my God, like when I see some of your names, I would just be laughing. I'm also be like, what you gonna make you they laugh now? I say, oh, you don't know what I'm saying here. Thank you all. I appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Before I start, I'm going to appreciate Mama Beatrice Okpaika, Madam Iyutete, Iyore of Paris, the Godi family, the those who are not Godi family, they are just silent washers, but they know the truth. I appreciate you all. I appreciate every one of you who have been on this journey with me. I thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And those who have been standing firm, I say thank you. Thank you so much. And before I go, let me reintroduce myself. My name is Melissa Ayowie Usiemere. You can also add Nathaniel if you want to do, but I am Melissa Ayowie Usiemere. Dinda Boski. Did I said what I said, Kruna? The boy day. The Olorokmu of Monica. The Amos Omiotoe of Netherlands. Amos Omiemata Noro of Isha of the Universe. Thank you all so much. Thank you. Thank you. I can't appreciate you all enough. You guys can attest to it. We have never called any of you to say take 100 euro, take 100 pounds, take 100 naira. We have never done it. You guys saw the truth and you decided to stand on the path of truth. Can you hear me? If you can hear me, I can no longer say comment. If you can hear me, just say hi. I'm just going to keep talking. Thank you so much. Thank you. We don't have any money. If we have money, we cannot share for all of you, let alone the way it is. Thank you so much. Thank you for just saying, fighting this fight, this just fight, you know. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you all. I love you. I can't thank you enough. I pray that God will meet you all in the time of your need. God will raise up men. God will raise up supporter. God will raise up people for you whenever need be, in the name of Jesus, in the name of whatever God you believe. The Lord Almighty will stand by you. The Lord Almighty will give you strength, will give you people that you will draw your strength from. in the time of despair, in the name of Jesus, in the name that you believe. Thank you all so much. I love you guys. I love you. Is it Jillian? Is it Osamudiame? Is it you guys are too much? Is it Madam Okpaika? Isha, you guys are too much. I can't name you all. Thank you so much. Is it Vera Bestie? Is it Lolo Ata? Is it Pepe Dem Gang? Is it Naomi? Isha, Naomi, is it Nikki Brown? Naomi also got a strike, you know? Thank you all so much. Thank you. You all saw what they did to Naomi, an innocent woman. But there she is, still standing strong, still standing by Lolo. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Thank you. We are not grateful. We see all you do. Lolo, see all that you guys do. We see it. We thank you so much. Thank you all. Like, if I want to give off appreciation note, it's gonna take more than weeks, because you guys have done a whole lot, whether those on proxy accounts, those on re-accounts. Sure, I, as a matter of fact, I even encourage people, go, if once they tell me, oh, add me up, I'm like, no, go open a proxy account, because I don't want them to make mess of your family, you know. Thank you all. It's not easy. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. God, we bless you all. So before I quickly go to the business of the day, I'm going to, I saw some people who were like, Precious Meg. Oh, Precious Meg is writing. And I came out some time ago to say, you guys should leave Precious Meg. Precious Meg is just a noisemaker. Precious Meg is trying to boost her business up. Precious Meg needs, Precious Meg needs somebody to help her. She's trying to do her business bidding. But some people were still like, they were not convinced. I said, you guys should leave Precious Meg. Oh, is that God don't name me rock by IG? I don't push. But you guys know I love you so much, and I'm always accountable to you, you know? I didn't want to come out to do this show because I know it was all charade of a lie that they did on Sunday. But I am responsible to you guys. If there's anything going on and you guys are not clear, you guys will always call me and say, oh, you call me, some will text me, some will do whatever for proper clarification. I appreciate that, you know? And again, if you see anything like that, I don't want you to be scared. You can always inbox me, but I don't want you to be scared at all. I don't want you to be frightened, because I'm Melissa Ayobue. When I put my feet on a thing, I get to the end. Especially when I'm dealing with you with truth. Forget it. Oh, when why at yebo? Yeah, ekeni me na omodo. Ebo ya mo iro tagbo na evani yana rikwe kanto. Where I am married to all the jazz in this world, that is their reign, that is their throne. So, all those, it doesn't bother me, because I know I'm telling the truth. Now, wait till Monica tell her friend, now I talk. Whether una come say una wan go swear, you no consign me. It's so far, I say, make una swear, I'm saying, if Monica tell her friend, until you people do that, una never even holla. Meze you by eh. So I want to quickly make this announcement that if you are here and you don't have you have lily hearted, you don't have that mind, you have a fragile, you can't fight, you know, I want you to just please unfriend me, because this fight is still going to get messier. Igbinana, akian gbarangbari, ezekian lugu. So if you know you don't have mind, please just unfriend me, please. So that is it, because I want you to be safe. I'm not being rude anyway. I want you to be safe, and I want you to keep your sanity going. You know, if you are in a place where you are beginning to lose your sanity, you just take a stroll, you take a walk, right? I will do the same thing. So if you're one of my followers, one of my supporters, and you see that this fight is getting messy and you don't have the heart, please just block me or unfriend me. You know, you gotta be safe. Your sanity gotta keep going. Okay, thank you so much. Let me go back to what I was talking about. You know, you guys were always talking about Precious Meg, Precious. And I told you, I said Precious Meg is doing her business bidding, but nobody, you people, we are still worried. Okay, listen from Precious Meg herself now. Because after this time, I don't want you people bothering about Precious Meg, the empty drum of Dortmund. So you guys should listen.
Words of encouragement.
Okay, listen, please.
Thank Thank you, thank you. Yeah, of course, the video really ruined my business anyway, because I'm a caterer, because right from Nigeria, and I also went to catering school in Italy. I got my diploma, so in the catering and hotel management in Italy. So before I moved to Germany, so before then, people always used to give me contract, although I'm still getting my food contract and all that, but it's not like before.
Sometimes if you can hear me, just say yes. I can't see your comments no more.
People even went to the woman to see that one that they say is using peace to cook. So I leave everything for God. I'm alive, as he said, and I thank God for everything. God bless you, Melissa. God bless you. God will reward you for this fight you came to fight. God bless you.
Okay. If you can hear me, just say yes.
Hi, mommy. No, do not worry. Okay, don't worry. By the time I finish dealing with Monica,
this is
you
me.
People will say, Melissa, you wicked. Oh, Melissa, why? Don't. Hi, mommy. No, do not worry. Okay, don't worry. By the time I finish dealing with Monica, you people will say, Melissa, you wicked. Oh, Melissa, why? Don't.
Okay. Let me play another one for you. Hello? Please just give me some time. Okay, all right. Just give me 1 minute. Let me bring other Precious Meg, where she was there. Where, you know, I told you guys, I said Precious Meg is doing her business, but you guys refuse to listen to me. Just listen for yourself.
Hello, Melissa. As you can see, I cannot sleep this night. I'm still wondering. Because throughout 2019, even if I tried to be happy, I was not happy. I was always crying. This girl, they did too much to me. If I tell you what for the car, all because they said they have problem with Beatrice Okpaika. They said Beatrice Okpaika called them when I was in my house. I swear they did not allow me to talk. They would say to that the video is on YouTube. They said they give my children can they drink and go road work so that the children go to sleep and go road work. How can that be possible? Precious just completed 5 years this year. They were shouting every time. Rescue baby Precious Ananta, rescue baby Precious Ananta. People were calling, they were cute people I never know. Enoge, they were cute Enoge. I never met Ivelivie. They were cute Ivelivie. They were calling different people to join them, rubbish me. I almost committed suicide. It was not easy. I did not know what I did. I'm still asking myself, what did I do wrong to Monica and Lolo? Believe me, sister, since you came, I'm just somebody with, I easily go emotional, fine. I'm a stubborn woman, but I have a very fragile heart, you know. It's not problem for me to forgive Monica. Throughout 2019, Monica tagged me different names. Monica never did one video without mentioning my name. She tarnished my image. If not because I love my children so much, maybe today I would have not been here to even listen to her apologies. May I thank God for keeping me alive and for giving me the strength to bear all the insults. It was not easy. It was not easy. I just thank you for fighting for me.
Listen to me. This is me responding to her.
Hello, my dear sister. It's okay. You don't have to cry. God has fought your battle. What are you crying for? I know it hurts. It hurts. It's like, seriously, it hurts, please. It's your God that scattered the two of them. Now that is where we are able to face with one person. You know, it's okay. Don't cry again. Don't cry. You are alive. You are not dead. You are alive. Be happy. That's why anytime I see you do your live video, you are happy. I am so happy. Because after somebody told me what happened to you last year, I was like, my God. It's okay. Don't worry. You will be fine. You're fine. Okay. You are doing your business. You are doing whatever you are doing. You are okay. Don't worry. You will be fine, my darling. Okay. Don't worry. God will fight. The Bible says, I will fight your battle and you will be at peace.
All right. So you guys can hear from Precious Meg. I told you she's doing a business bidding, but you guys are still worried. So listen to this one I'm about to play now. Listen to Precious Meg's voice. Listen to Precious Meg. Listen, this one I'm about to play. Listen to Precious Meg because she's doing a business bidding. So.
Hello, sis. Good morning.
What? A lot of people got me wrong. I'm a very mature lady. I know what I'm doing. Me commenting on Monica, because you see, she was trying to dance to my side. So I was trying to put hand in her mouth so that she will be talking rubbish that I will use against her. That was why. Because she was trying to... And when I see that she was keeping my questions, I start to attack her. Monica na evil. Now, not Monica want to say Lolo bad to me. Lolo do something to me. Because she knows that everybody is on Lolo's side. That was why I did it. I'm not stupid. Do you think I need Monica's friendship? Me Monica die, na me die.
Okay. So can you people hear that? She said, me Monica die. She did. So she's just trying to do a business bidding. Okay, listen to the other one again.
There was no way I could ever support Monica against Lolo. Never. Me understand? Just that I wanted her to talk, use her mouth, lick her shit again. Okay. Then I will have something to hold on my hand to deal with her. Monica. Okay. Even if you, Melissa, finish with Monica, me, Precious Meg, will not finish with Monica.
Okay.
I'm saying this in an audio voice. Save it. Even yesterday in a YouTube, I saw much deal with her. Okay. I make sure say I told her what was on my mind, and it's not.
Okay, so you guys have to listen again, okay?
Hello, sis. Good morning.
What? A lot of people got me wrong. I'm a very mature lady. I know what I'm doing. Me commenting on Monica, because you see, she was trying to dance to my side. So I was trying to put hand in her mouth so that she will be talking rubbish that I will use against her. That was why. Because she was trying to... And when I see that she was keeping my questions, I start to attack her. Monica na evil. Now, not Monica want to say Lolo bad to me. Lolo do something to me. Because she knows that everybody is on Lolo's side. That was why I did it. I'm not stupid. Do you think I need Monica's friendship? Me Monica die, na me die.
Okay. All right, so listen to this one again.
There was no way I could ever support Monica against Lolo. Never. Me understand? Just that I wanted her to talk, use her mouth, lick her shit again. Then I will have something to hold on my hand to deal with her. Monica. Even if you, Melissa, finish with Monica, me, Precious Meg, will not finish with Monica. I'm saying this in an audio voice. Save it. Even yesterday in a YouTube, I saw much deal with Taro. I make sure say I told her what was on my mind, and it's not finished there yet. Monica will not know peace. Adulterous woman, yeah, you know yeah. The havoc Monica have caused. Okay. If not for you, Monica will still be terrorizing people on social media. Mm-hmm. Who is she? No, me commenting, because when she started licking her vomit, I just laugh. I say, see this one. She wants to come and make friends. She wants to now make me feel that she is the good one.
Okay. So, my people, have you guys heard that? Have you heard it? So, hopefully, nobody's going to start telling me, oh, Precious Meg is doing this. Precious Meg say, na me Monica die, na she did. So, she's just doing all that so that she can go back and Monica can always eat her vomit. Okay? So, anytime I tell you people, once you people bring it, I just say, relax. Just know that there's a reason why I said relax. This is Precious Meg talking. She sent an audio that She they doing all that to Monica doesn't meet their friend. So you guys heard Precious Meg's voice now. So I don't want you people to bother again. This is her game plan. She's doing it for her business bidding. You guys, that is Precious Meg's voice. It wasn't cloned. She says she's doing. You guys want me to play it again? If you guys want me to play it again, just tell me or if you are okay. So that Naso boy you gay. So that is what she said. That is what Precious, those of you say Precious Meg did this, or Precious Meg is just doing her business BD. Precious Meg said throughout 2019 that she did not get good contract because people were now saying she cooks with Ukraine. So that is why she had to dance to her tune. That is why when you see her commenting, when you see her doing popopo, this is the reason. She already told me. Agueva. If you guys want me to play it again, I will play it. If not, let me just kickstart. Yes. You people should leave me Precious Meg. Whatever, if you cannot view her again, block her. You know, if you cannot see her writing those, because this is her game plan. She said, she want me, she said, you people heard it now. I put now, okay, you people don't want me to play it again. Hey. This is the strategy. Precious Meg is the one using the strategy. Yes, she know what she's doing. Some people should not even be bothered. Okay, let me play it again. Some people said I should play it again. Okay, I'll play it again. You people should hear. Yeah. Precious Meg is doing her business. What am you? What am you? What
am you? What a lot of people got me wrong. I'm a very mature lady. I know what I'm doing. Me commenting on Monica because you see she was trying to dance to my side. So I was trying to put hand in her mouth so that she will be talking rubbish that I will use against her. That was why. Because she was trying to and when I see that she was keeping my questions, I start to attack her. Monica na evil. Now Monica wants to say Lolo bad to me. Lolo do something to me because she knows that everybody is on Lolo's side. That was why I did it. I'm not stupid. Do you think I need Monica's friendship? Me Monica die, let me die.
Okay, thank you.
There was no way I could ever support Monica against Lolo. Never. Me understand? Just that I wanted her to talk, use her mouth, lick her shit again. Then I will have something to hold on my hand to deal with her. Monica, even if you, Melissa, finish with Monica, me, Precious Meg, will not finish with Monica. I'm saying this in an audio voice. Save it. Even yesterday in a YouTube, I saw much deal with Taro. I make sure say I told her what was on my mind, and it's not finished there yet. Monica will not know peace. I don't trust a man. You know the havoc Monica have caused. Mm-hmm. It's not for you. Monica will still be terrorizing people on social media. Who is she?
Okay.
No, me commenting. Because when she started licking her vomit, I just laugh. I say, see this one. She wants to come and make friends. She wants to now make me feel that she is the good one.
Okay, my people, thank you so much. So I think with that without a confirmation from Precious Meg, nobody's going to come into my inbox crying, hey, Precious Meg, oh, Precious Meg, oh. So this is it. Precious Meg is just doing a strategy. So guys, be cool. Just let her go. This like we should not be careful. Yeah. So that is coming from Precious Meg. When I told you people some time ago, I said Precious Meg is doing a business bidding. You guys were still worried. Precious Meg, you just heard the confirmation from my mouth that this is why she's doing it. This is why she's writing all those writing. This is why she's putting all those all day. Because Monica's put her market and she have to do that so that Monica can also use her mouth to lick that vomit to say go and patronize Precious Meg, because you know Monica's followers, who are really their daughters, get our followers, they are not educated, they are stack illiterates, you know. So once she tell them go, they will go because they are cows, they are Emila, they are Malu, they are Melu Melu. So that is it. You people, anytime you just see Precious Meg doing that, go back to this particular minute and listen to why she's doing it, okay? All right, so I think that is that. Can somebody help me invite Ivie Ifa Serio, Adesuwa Deborah Rio, Odoma? Maybe somebody should quickly run to Odoma. Greatness, wisdom, faithfulness, Odoma, aka money is my slave. Welcome, 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 welcome. So, last week, just last week, you guys knew what happened on Sunday. Just last week, Lola called me to say, Melissa, my godmother wants our husband, told our husband about what the fracas, the issue that has been going on. And the husband was like, oh, okay. So she even told the husband about the Ayilala stuff. And the husband was like, oh, since he is in Benin, he's going to see the Ayilala and all that. You know, Lola told me, Lola said, no, I don't want him to go. I don't want, no, I don't want any reconciliation. I don't want anything. Then I told Lolo, I said, Lolo, no. If two people are having issues, if two people are having a squabble, the third person should make amends. The third person should bring settlements. You know, that was what I told Lolo. Lolo was so hesitant. She didn't want her godmother and her husband to even be involved at all. I said, no, they willingly came to you to say, Lolo, this is what we want to do. Let them do it. You know, after so much back and forth with Lolo, Lolo said no. I said no. Let them do it. Let them go. Let them go. After all, they are not going to beg. They are going to ask questions. And Lolo said, okay, after a few minutes, Lolo called me and said, okay, I've thought about it. Okay, I think I'm going to let them go do whatever they want to do. My people, make una go school so that when person talk say, oh God, how this matter take happen, make you not call the happy for social media say, he don't come beg me, oh, he don't come beg me, oh, he don't come beg me. My people, make una go school, make una go school so that when somebody tell you say, how this matter take happen, you go call they say, he don't come beg me, he don't come beg me. Not be so it happen. Education is the key. So Lola gave our godmother and the husband to go ahead to go do whatever they want to do. And so on Saturday, the godfather on Friday, the godfather called Lola. And what you guys know, I'm not going to lie to you. So it is what I'm telling you now, you can take it to the bank. You know, so on Friday, the godfather and Lola's godmother and her husband placed a call to Lola to say who was the particular person that got that letter that they brought, who in your father's house. And Lola said, oh, it was so person. And when Lola called the person's phone wasn't reachable. So Lola had to call her own younger sister. You know, so it was the younger sister that now called somewhere along the line. Younger sister and Lola's godfather, they went to the Ayilala's place. So when Lola's godmother's husband got there, okay, in this case, I'm going to be using Lola's godmother as Mrs. When I say Mrs., you guys should know that I'm talking about Lola's godmother. So when Mrs. Husband and Lola's sister got to the place, Mrs. Husband asked, which is the chief. Mrs. Husband is the chief in Edo. So chief asked the Ayilala priest that, oh, look at what happened. My wife told me a case like this, that our goddaughter, look at the thing that has been happening. And the Ayilala priest said, oh, this was what happened. And the man said, okay. And the chief said, can we talk about it? Because what you did was not the right way, was not the proper way. If there's an issue like that, you should have left your phone number so that the other party can call you and not decide to say, okay, this is the time I will be available to come and answer the summon. And again, the person who they said was summoning the person wasn't the person we later got to know was the one who summoned. Can you guys hear me? So the Ayilala priest now said, okay, it's fine. But I will like, fine. Can you please come tomorrow? The Ayilala priest now told the chief, which is Mrs. Husband, Lola's godmother's husband, to say, okay, can you come tomorrow, which is on a Sunday, because that is the day of their meeting. their general meeting that they do every day or every week, I don't know. That, and again, I will also have to inform the person who came to summon, which is Susie, and that was the right thing to do. Because if I go summon somebody now, you want to, and the other part coming, you are going to call me to ask for my own, oh, look, you are going to let me know what's on board, right? So the priest, the Ayinola priest said, I am going to call Susie, S.O.E. I'm going to call S.O.E., which is Susie, to tell her that you people came from Lord's side. You get what I mean? Then the Obo called, the native daughter called Susie, and Susie called her mom. And Susie called her mom and her other relative or brothers or friends, I don't know. So on Sunday, Lola's younger sister and Mrs., which is chief, they went there because that was the day the priest said they should come to further discuss it. My people, it was no settlement to further discuss it. That is why I keep telling people, if you are in Europe, go to school so that at the end of the day, you are not confusing yourself. Go to school. You people should pick up yourself after this COVID. Go back to school. So that when somebody is saying, how this thing they happen, you are not jumping all over social media and saying, they don't beg. Is that how easy it is? So on the Sunday, when Lola's sister and chief got there, you know, it was their, it coincided with their meeting, with their Ilala meeting day. It coincided with that day, which was on a Sunday. Susie's mother was there and other people. So they wanted to be violent to chief and Lola's sister. And the chief was like, what is happening here? What is the meaning of this fight? You know all those agbero, bini agbero, nah. Everything igbina, ima wagbina. No. And chief was like, I'm not here for that. I came here yesterday and I told you, oh, this was not how it was supposed to go. You cannot say you have placed a whatever you did without hearing from the other side. It doesn't work like that. Then the Ayinola priest now said, Emata Geleno, okay, what happened? That was how the Ayinola priest now said what happened. Lola was so angry because Lola got the feelings that, oh, they wanted to be violent to her sister and the chief that went. That wasn't the plan. It was, oh, how did this thing happen like this? That was the reason for going there. They didn't go there for begging. They didn't go there for settlements. So Lola was angry that, oh, you people didn't go there for fighting. You didn't go there for settlement. You only wanted to ask questions. So why are they not wanting to fight with you? Why do they not want to fight with you? So when the priest saw that the chief was angry, the Ayinola priest was not trying to calm his Ayinola people down with Susie mother and Susie family that went there. You get what I mean? So the Ayinola priest now said, okay, Rogele Sunu. Ayinola now said, Lola wasn't ready to talk at all. So Lola's godmother's husband now said, no, Lola, you have to talk. Because Lola was already pissed. She was already angry. You guys know Lola now. So, because in the first place, Lola did not even want to have anything to do with it. But because I said, oh, he's a third party, so he has every right to interfere if he wants to. I give him the go-ahead because the man didn't want to go and do it without Lola's authorization. So Lola called me to say, oh, Melissa, you see why I said they shouldn't go? I said, no, it's okay. Look at what is happening. I said, no, it's fine. Leave it. Everything. Just you relax. So the man that they said they placed curse on Susie and her children, now asked, what gele sunu? Then the man now said we have to talk to Lola. Lola said he wasn't going to talk. Then the chief now said, Lola, I cannot be here and you will say you will not talk because I am going to spend money. I am going to, you know, settle them to revert curse. So. To revert that, because the cost is for Susie and her children. And Monica and her children. That those are the owner of the cost. So the young man, the chief, young were chief. So chief now said, I'm going to spend money. So Lolo, you guys know when Lolo is angry, she hardly talks. So Lolo had to talk. I'm going to play audio for you guys now to know what I'm talking about. But I don't want to play audio and you guys are like, oh, what's happening? I want to tell you, then I'll back it up with audio. Then Lolo talked to the man, the Ayilala priest. Ayilala priest now said, they were not talking about Suzy sleeping with Ubewo. What they were talking about, who picks mix Suzy picture and Ubewo's picture? They said, who picks mix? You guys know picks mix Suzy. And Lolo now said, no. What? Yeah, the picture was already on internet. So I don't know who did the pics miss. It was already on the internet because Suzy called me a prostitute and I called her a prostitute and I remembered what Monica told me about her. Then I had to use that one to fight her as well because soon as your boy on this side is your boy away. It shows your boy away. How is your boy away? Egbeya no gwewe. Everything that has opening in your body, I will dip my hand there. That is why I don't look for trouble on time. But if you look for my trouble by the time I start, any four, if you like me, everybody they cry. Me, you don't like any. So the Obona said, now ask Lolo. Okay, Suzy tie wa shawo, we na de tie shawo. Lolo na said yes. Then the Obona had the Ayilala man, I said, who said my Ayilala was fake? Then Lolo now told the man that when after the time you guys brought the Ayilala invitation card, the phone number was cancelled. It's not only that the phone number wasn't there at all, it was cancelled with a pen, which now made it look so fictitious, which now made it look so fake. And that is why I came up, and that is why everybody came up on social media to say, oh, this one is AliExpress Ayilala, this one is Oluwole Ayilala, because there's no Ayilala that will bring a writ of summon for you and cancel their phone number. So that was how that AliExpress and fake Ayilala came up. That was this is Lolo now explaining to the Ayilala priest. And the Ayilala priest now said, oh, really? Then, in the process of doing that, Lolo now sent the voice note of Suzy saying, hey, Lolo, yagbashawo, duba meke nagbashawo, AliExpress, and Ayilala priest listened to it, and Suzy mother listened to it. Suzy mother was astonished. Her mother never knew that Suzy was the one who insulted this woman. Oh, see, Ari Jenny Rowa, Emo, Mueme Gua, Waka, I'm not telling because say, boy, I'm not if you why you are. Oh, all these mothers, if una children bring matter for una for any place for una day, always make sure you ask them the truth. Oh, and I am where? And you have to have another way. Okay, I'm not over what? I'm not a Jawa. In a me what? If you want a Jawa, then no one dear life to me. I'm working by way. So, Suzy mother heard that audio for the first time. That Suzy was the one who insulted Lolo. Why Lolo has not even talked to her? So, Suzy mother now placed a call to Suzy to say, ah. I will walk out your bonnet. Suzy was so ashamed of herself. She now said, Ije, and I'm not your bonnet in 2018. In 2018, I'm not walk out your bonnet. Akoi! Suzy now told the mother that it was 2018. Lolo insulted her. So she now had to insult Lolo in 2020 in a matter that now had to do with her, Monica. Why did you not insult Lolo in January 2020? Why did you not insult Lolo in, let me even say March 2020, because that audio you did was April the 17th of 2020. Why did you not insult Lolo before then? So in the process of she trying to explain to her mother, she now Suzy now said her mother should pass the phone to Lolo's sister. So she was not reporting to Lolo's sister. Now show your sister, he looked for my trouble for 2018. He looked for my trouble for 2018. Now I want to retaliate. Is that the issue at hand? I thought it was Ubel's issue that was at hand. I thought it was calling you, I thought it was you saying Monica said Ubel slept with you. That that you told her that Obe slept with you. That was the issue at hand. So when she now saw that she was ashamed, when the mother saw the proof that it was Susie Susie that first called her, hey, Lolo, when you're Bashawa, I yes, we, I went to Wadi's petition, Nuaya Gualama, Wagualo, Wagala Yolere, hey, hello. The mother, Susie Susie mother, was ashamed of herself. Susie Susie mother, now we'll be here again. Hey, EJ, 2018, oh, not yet, bummer. And now when you don't retaliate now. Susie Susie, why did she not retaliate in March 2020? Why did it not have to be the quarrel between she and Monica that now had you, that you now had to say, no, young Bashawo, because you watched your bummer two years ago? So the Obona, in the process of after she had explained to Lord, Susie Susie had explained to Lord sister, they passed the phone again to Susie Susie's mom. So in the process of her talking to the mother, Ifa Seriyo was on live video that day. On Sunday, you guys should listen to me very well. My people were de-educated. I know I'm not talking about those illiterate people in the Monica Kiao. So, in the process of Ifa Seriyo, where they use guns, Zara in Mama chest, in the process of that call, Ifa Seriyo was on phone. So, Susie Susie now say, Ije, omare win yare yare bebore, omare win yare yare. So, the mother now gave the phone to Chief, which is Lola's godmother's husband, to say, somebody wants to go bring Ayilala, somebody wants to go bring paper. So Chief's husband, Lola's godmother's husband, now picked the phone, which is Chief, to say, meanwhile, he was not talking to Susie Susie. Meanwhile, Susie Susie was on live with Ivie, where they use gun, IOTC Fiji. If you're in Faserio, Susie Susie was on that live chat while she was calling the mom. So it was then the chief, which is Lola's godfather husband, and I said, honestly, it is okay. That wasn't Lola's father. So Chief was not trying to say his social media, as still being the man who was trying to see a rayo, who was trying to calm down the whole situation, who was trying to pacify the old racket. So the man now said, the chief now said, which is Lola's God's mother's husband, now said, only say, Lao, wamwe fwa, eme social media no. If you guys be on Ivie Ifa Seriyo like that, you guys heard, that wasn't Lola's father, that was Lola's godmother's husband, the man who wanted peace. So that was how the honor started, though. Hey, Lolo, yeah, in your name, my people, illiteracy is bad. Don't ever entertain illiteracy, no matter. If you wake up tomorrow and decide not to even be a supporter of Lolo, I'm telling you, go back to school if you have not done the needful. Go back and pray to God Almighty in His wisdom, in His infinite mercy, to give you wisdom that He gave to Solomon. So that was how the chief talked to Ivie Ifa Seriyo, ni ayosisi zangi jewe. So Ivie Ifa Seriyo was not saying, he must go bring a ball, he must go bring the nevio. Ivie, what are yosisi zangi we jewe? Ivie Ifa Seriyo, yosisi aya zangi we jewe. You cannot take that away because that was what killed your mom. He went to jewe there, be lemi we were lemi noje. Ivie Ifa Seriyo, na say Lolo's father was the one who nako. Ivie Ifa Seriyo, Lolo's father is dead years ago. Ivie Ifa Seriyo, Lolo's father. If you Ifa Seriyo, your mother has no heart again. If you give a kokodu ve in your ballon, Ere Lolo ye mose, ere vino ishwe ya uve imi noje. Ere Lolo re evu, ishwe re ve in your ballon. If you Ifa Seriyo, your ishwe give a kokodu. Ere Lolo, amwedo ba usenu, ere vino ishwe ya uve imi. If you Ifa Seriyo, osisi yo zag ishwe we. Oh, sister, you never have your cousin where he can be. I have your fish where. Who better go on for who work in the family in Waje? Because you people think everything is being fetish. If you want to be fetish, I'm not taking that away because I have grandparents who do Ebo, like I keep saying. But do it on the path of truth. Do it on the way of truth. You guys can see Monica Stormy now. Ekwe no ya veboe, no ya vivye veboe, no ya ya brusi ve. Ekwe iwe, walk here in sakbo. Metro, where is this? ani ami o e atu asenifoa. My people, that was what happened though. And they came to social media and they were jubilating. Hey, no, no, yeah, 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 boy. That was a iye boy na kema Monica ya gborwe iye boy wete Monica ti agborwe no wo e o uga yo mo gwa yi die Monica ila je odo gborwe no wo e. That was how the controversy started on Sunday. Oh, eh, hey, no, no, he carry people. He got the bag. Oh, he got the bag. Oh, eh, no, no, eh, no, no, eh, no, no. Yeah, he mia. Oh, he mia. Lelele. Eh, Monica, na ya call you calling me live video agmoya. This was somebody who said I can never call any live video presenter. Just like Precious Meg said, you dey go dey eat your vomit. That was how they were all jubilating. He don't got the bag, oh. My people, from my explanation, is there anything like bag here? Is there anything like bag here? Listen to me. I'm going to play an audio for you. And you people will tell me if Lolo was begging here. If you people tell me Lolo was begging here, from today I will withdraw my support. But if Lolo wasn't begging, Lolo, you got my support infinito. Infinitesima. Listen, let me play something for you guys. Listen.
What will be the question? They say, who big story Susie picture with that man, Ibehu? Susie picture with Ibehu, he there for social media. Not be me doing, not be Melissa doing. Now when she take she and Ubehu picture, now people for social media, they tell they fight for social media, now they tell Duan, not be me Duan, not be Melissa Duan. Now so they tell they fight for, even her husband picture wait there for Facebook. Now when she also find trouble for a Edimorphy platform, now people see Duan. Now so social media people they do, and she know. Not be me Duan, not be Melissa Duan. Sir? Good morning, sir. Where is it, Daddy?
I beg. Just take me. Yes. I love you all.
I love you, sir. Thank you, Daddy.
Well, I don't want to stress me for being there.
Sorry.
You know, I know what I will spend here now. Maybe more than 300,000.
Daddy, before the spending, Daddy, at least the truth must be established.
The man who get here, and my brother who so love me. My brother so love me. My junior sister, I beg. My wife and your godmother, you know.
Yes, Daddy.
I can never play with you, I beg. If they talk something, don't they talk put again.
Okay, sir. The picture there for outside. Not be we doing. Not be we doing.
Hello.
I don't know Susie before. Susie don't know me. When trouble happen, then Susie call my name, call me and she will curse me. I don't even know. When she come out, when I call see her, now say, oh, be this woman where they curse me. Now I remember who she be. Now I say, true. Now be this woman they fed. Now she fair curse me. Show them the audio. Where everybody tell they talk. And now she fair curse me. I don't know her before. I don't know her from anywhere. Me and she never called her before. I don't know her. Now she fair cost me put agua for my body. I don't know Susie Susie before. I've been married woman too. Hey, when you cost me, I cost you. Come here, shower now. Call her, shower to finish. I don't know her before. Oh. The video that Facebook. Hello.
Okay, this is the chief priest talking, the Ayilala priest talking. Listen.
No, Musa.
Comment in your picture now.
Comment.
Your picture where you deal on Sunday. Who posted?
Baba, social media. You curse me, I curse you. Now it be. So me, I don't know the people where poster. Susie, Susie, now if I come out, call me, Ashawo. Let me call her, Ashawo too. Me no even know say she, the video, now people go bring her concert. Lola, no fear her. She go bring Juju concert, you call her Ashawo. Now she fair call you Ashawo. Now they go carry the video, won't I see for there. So now they bring her come. Now people, they do one. Me put on to prove to people. Not me put on for her. Now she do the video by herself. Now she do one. Me put the video for her. Say, my people, mona see me. Oh. Now she fair cost me. Oh. Now I cost her back. Now I take show for my own people. Maybe Posian. When she go carry a yellow lacon. But now she use her mouth do the video by herself. Now her voice now na the year for there.
Alright.
You're coming.
Hello.
Sir?
Baba,
I'm not going to post a picture away. I'm not going to post a picture away. Picture away, my lad, anywhere. Cardi, not here. Susie, Susie, not make it. Susie, Susie, not video away running. And I'm not going to Jeva. On our social media. Oh, when you approve and everybody there, when you are Maja Lala, you can't Maja Lala like Facebook. I give when I'm winning an invitation card, and I get a telephone number error, and you see me, or move Aria de Lala, they can only now soon, and man, oh no, no, I'm correct. Real Lala, they don't work like this. I say, a matter why Lala is fake, I'm a woman fake. Every album, move away. They can now make it. I record the woman. My buy a lot of my Susie. Now when I record the another money social media. But the Benagi Mure or Sime or Sime Aria de Lala, they can now make money. Only the album you have to lay away on my work. I make a yellow like walking very
well.
Correct, yo. If I have a bomb and joy, is a no, 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 no
So my people, you guys just heard for yourselves now. You guys just listen for yourselves now, because like I tell you, I don't work with lies. I don't work with, so that is why when I see people say hey not true, I block them all, because I don't have time for negative energy.
Like I tell you, I don't work with lies.
You see, did you guys just hear that? Did you guys, did any of you hear Lolo begging? Hello, yeah, beg oh. Hey, boy, one of one, okay, yeah, boy, what you are? Who am I, you dear boy? Who got my, you dear Monica, I don't go work, go away. As soon as you don't go work, go away. Hey, yeah, boy, yeah, 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 boy, no. Hey, yeah, 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 boy, oh Monica, to Abby, versus Susie, he had a good work, Borway, Rob, well, who you are. Elita boy, oh, sorry, ever bonnet. A panic, yeah, a panic, like where well, that boy. Mia Sakoya, Elita boy, she has seen where Gua. Elita boy, yeah, you join your crush, I want Elita boy. Is why you bash, I want a canoe. Why are you on social media? My people, did you guys see Lolo begging? If you know you heard Lolo begging in that audio I just played, please say yes. Just let me know. If you guys can tell me that Lolo was begging in that audio, I will draw my support. I will draw my support right away. Did you guys deny? Lolo don't beg, oh. He don't deny Melissa, oh. He don't remove Melissa. Even if Lolo remove only her name, eh? Make you not leave Melissa name there. Is it your name? Is it not Melissa name? Why are you people not crying? Iye boy, what you can have there for what? Iye boy, me a sack boy, yeah, he say we are, he can not go away. It's working. What can't be where your boy and that boy? Because he might put on us to go where. He might put on us to go where if you are, yo. He might put on us to go where if I say. Here, boy, you want to lay me with what? Never put on Jenna, no, not somewhere. No, I'm frustrated, yeah, webo. Who's your webo, my own, yeah, webo, back on my way. Where webo, not here, frustrated, where? Did you people see anywhere Lolo was begging in that video? Lolo was still angry. Did you people see where any Lolo denied that she did not say Monica told her that to bail love your Susie? I don't know yet, I went, oh, my time, yeah. Ne boy, I'm not time, man. Did you people hear that? He is not going to let you social media. Hey, Lolo, yeah, I'm the illiterate. I'm the illiterate. He is not going to let you. Oh, yeah, I'm here. If you are, if I said you wait is you wait as and Michael all that be your sister Zaga we joue Doni all that be your sister Zaga ni si joue il joue il garde Zagbon ben Doni and your family qui allie la re ou que il joue qui a qui a vieux face yo. Ere no lo e devi no yi jwe ya uve ini because yi jwe ide ini yo balo. Asu o buve ini yo balo. Yi jwe yi me kokodu. So ere no lo e le no kwo ne mo kokodu. Yi vye yi fa seri yo yi jwe yi me kokodu. Yi we ti jwe agu gbera gbeve ini no je. Yi vye yi fa seri yo. Yi we ti... E what is working and good better any no je and ya move by is we are can we who where can we have a walk back? Did the people see where she was begging there? He ever want that social media illiteracy. As soon as you see here, you are so this is the ego kiss when you are the chicken. As soon as you see, I wish where you are about to get there. I can't go there. I can't have a party on that in your woe. As soon as you see what you are, you are the wow. I know log it and I met this at that. As soon as you see what I wish where is where is where can what can't go where Susie Susie. E wa tu ki a mwen kek be wo sa drare promise o sa dion. O ki a mwen kek binyan we. Because even now no su nuna. I ma kparu no su bowa. If you know you are afraid, just block yourself now. Because this matter is going to go deeper and messier and global. Did you people see anywhere that Lola was begging? Hey, hello, 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 hello. If two people are fighting, like I said, and that was the reason why I came out. Two people are fighting, the third person is supposed to make amends. That was what Lola's godmother saw and said, okay, I think it's time for me to intervene. Let's go and see the Ailala and see, let's really know what happened. That was why the man went there. The man did not go to beg. They said they have the video. You could have a video of the man walking to the strike. Can you guys still hear me? The owner entered. Oh, can you hear me? Okay. The owner entered. If you are a facer, now your sister Zaga, which is ready, quit like what you are, then we are like Jaguar, if you are a facer, MS Joshua, can I love it? Is anybody that we are, is you are here, you are here, dear, and say, you are a quit well. If you are a facer, you are ready, Jaguar. In short, your mother is not coming back to life, let alone they will even put her on wish here. Because it's going to be a body to a man of a bureau, your family. If you are a facer, you are what you are. I'm not let menstruation ready. If you're fast, if you're not yet where you are using strong get the other pregnancy. If you're fast, you wear DNC or can catch or can't so bono casual. If you're fast, you wear DNC or can't so bono casual or the barrier bon. Don't know me, you are escaping or bang your ballon is wedgie. That was her. In your issue, in your gay, Susie Susie Vijay. In only one name, this month, Lola supporter, so in only one. In only Susie Susie Vijay, in only Vienna, in only Monica Vivier, and Monica, in Jawa, when I wrote a protestant, and my give you a bebo, Gianya Buna. Since that is what you people believe, Maria Bog is where, in Jada for where, in Jan Bruce in a protestant. Maria Bebo Gija Bruce, you know, say my mom Bruce fed dry like bonga fish. By the time we finish crueling her, by the time we finish coupling her, she will become a caricature of herself. Because that was what I keep saying, that if two people are fighting, the third person should make amends. And that was what Lola Godfather and the husband, that was the role they wanted to play. That okay, if they not get there and they say, okay, let's do it like this, let's do it like this, let's call both parties. That was why the Ayilala priest said, I want to call Susie Susie mother and Susie Susie, which was a right thing for him to do because they are his clients. But what did these people do? Why still in their Ayilala spirit? In your name of your live video. Hello, yeah, in your name. Illiteracy. I will want to get a mwe. Na ni mwerere goto. Na ni kelibia roshore. Na ya mwe o hokbo ariye webo. Eh? You people are the one following Monica. That is why your display on social media is very, very easy to know who you are and where you're from. Hey, hey, oh, yeah, you know, oh, send me Melissa, eh, oh, eh, Lalo, let Lalo go and beg and leave Melissa name there, boy, day, because now wait till you tell Lalo now talk. If you like, eh, make una go all the juju, me, wear me for marry, can you, but now you work and talk, you want me now, what do? So, others do not trade. And when I too are Monica, the adulterous girl, wanted to talk, or when was, she said, why did they not put Lolo's children and Lolo's husband? Hey, Monica, and Lolo CBC, your work bear. She has been so jealous of Lolo's children because their father buy them whatever they want. Now, Percy said, may you go marry Ambrose where you get cigar cassava. Ambrose prick be like Marlboro cigarettes. If Ambrose is a love you, ke Monica ne or Irene, because he cannot wave Monica. Monica will not support with a rubber penis, which is called Bros Blackie. Hey, Bros Blackie! Who am we Kieva? Hey! Actually, I don't know your dog, he went around there, oh, there, your boy electric, he even ballon, or your dog, big, double debt, Iraq, and whoa. Actually, il jouait blessé crime est ce qu'il ça non qui jouait oh deg beg qui jouait il y a un ballon en jeu il jouait deg beg rien bon dedans il jette tu arrives qui deg beg dit bon il y a tu arrives ou deg beg dit rien bon il j'y viens faire sérieux oh ma c'est vrai il nous joue il jette tu arrives il jette soulé il jette bien maman car il jette joy. Non, ok, donc, voilà. Il va te jivier, il va se rire, il va te masser, il va venir au ballon, il va j'y va. Où y a rien à regarder? Il y a Monica. Il y a toi, il y a soulé. Et soulé, n'a pas de panneau, Gyoji. Il y a Dion, il y a Joy, il y a Sylvester. Il va te jivier, il va se rire, il va masser, il va venir au ballon, il va j'y va. Où y a rien à regarder, il jivier. Il vient face à regarder Monica et Naïma now. Ije Monica! Ije Tuari! Il va tout faire respecter! Où qu'il y a respecter? Il vient face à l'aimant ballon ou à évager! Ije Monica, Ije Soule, Ije Soule, Ije Joy, Ije Tuari, Ije Dion Vavoka, Ije Sylvester, Iwete, Ije Vieux Fasser, Yoki Amase, Wele, Yo Ballon, Waivaje, Itane, Yoki Araje. That was what happened though, and they just enter her. Hey, no, no, yeah, beg, oh, yeah, worry, no, no, you don't get Monica to support us, eh, no. Hey, no, no, yeah, beg, oh, yeah, beg, oh, yeah, beg, oh, yeah, boy, no, na, de, ve, wa, ne, we, bo, nu, de, na, no, na, tom, we. Ijwe, ye, ru, po, big, bi, agya, wa, le, yo, le, re, a, si, je, ma, le, be, oh, li, da, boy, a, se, ni, jwe, jan, we, we, ni, jwe, mu, bwe, e, li, da, boy, a, si, u, po, yo, we, be, a, si, e, disgrace, yo, we, be, na, a, no, vo, po, mo, pa, nu, ri, e, ki, ani, I, we, tu, ki, a, mwe, yo, to, e, monika, gu, we, go, we, e, su, gu, we, be, pa, da. That was what happened. And they all came out and were shouting, oh yeah, in ya, oh, oh yeah, in ya, oh, oh yeah, in ya, oh, oh yeah, in ya, oh. And Tracy Ike, don't say that I'm going to block you. You know I've been having reservation about you. Don't even try it, eh? Don't try. If you know you are tired, just get a walk out of me now. I don't like nonsense. Una go sit through now, come they beg. What do you they beg for? I said this matter is going to get deeper. A matter now. If you know you don't have mind, if you know you are for peace, I told you people, I am not an evangelist of peace. I'm an evangelist of war in Daboski. In Daboski Parous, the liquid matter. Tracy Ike, I'm going to block you off after my chat, and I don't need two-faced people like you, eh? If you know you are for peace, get the hell out of my block me, because the day I will find you, when I will block you guys, you better than the precious me give you now. No matter what you have, so don't even try it. Because now we know come with be now come with all. Everybody took side with this adulterous Monica, and they were all against Lolo. Only one person came out and was supporting. Who are you here? Who are you to boy you like? Who are you to boy boy? Who are you to boy ya? With your okay? It matter. Only the truth will set everybody free. Only the truth. That is why when I go to bed, I sleep off and I don't know, because it matter. And you know what time Monica? And you know Monica time was your matter. You people are looking for a lot of special. And you, I'm not working out on Google now. I'm not somewhere you are. Esther, Monica told somebody that you are among those looking for Lola's children's picture. Esther, Baze, who will see if you where you are? Then when I go with the minus one of Gwewe, who may get, who may kill her? Who come up in that no again, ni want a degree, ni, I fear your wow. Every man bad who was saying, I can't why. You people, make una try nonsense. I tell una, I say, if una want cause this call, make una talk, say, then Monica not get the time, Lola. And that, you people heard what Lolo told that priest, Ayilala priest, that. What Matia say, they Monica not tamane, or man not tamane. If you know, so I'm a bond, why are you here? And you have your picture, and you have my children's picture with you, my own picture with you people. What you are, can what you are, not that, you know, they happen. And you know, when you not man say, not your bond, or my Indian, no say, eh? No, you got the bag. Oh, did you see people see any iota of bag there? Did you? Did you people? If you know you can no longer watch these fracas, block me, because if I find out, I will block you, I unfriend you, I not send anybody. Because after all, it was nobody. You people were not the one that forced me to come out. I saw when I the first video I did, I was against the two of them. It was when I now saw people supporting this other girl against one person. What your son? And not where you run where Tamu of your son. The first video I did, I blasted the two of them. After that, what happened? Everybody started taking sides with her. Wogi ma, wogi do, wogi. Instead of you people to do the same thing that chief wanted to do, you people said no. Esu si susi na ladia. Esu si susi, what is working? Let me we work working. Is working working? Where where susi susi? Who working working? Where Sandra there? Promise. Because what matter? Susi susi mother was so ashamed when she got to find out that it was her daughter who first insulted Lolo. Susi susi mother never saw that video until Lolo's sister played it in that place that day. I keep telling you people, all those of Nawego say, na so I want go so. It went to Watia Bonasse because I call why call it bed last born wakba, or like first born wa, or I can be first born wakba, or like Guwa. Erita, you want to watch your bonus? Okay. She told the mom where? On where 20, when the mom now find out that she was the one who insulted Lolo first. She now say, Ije, Atiaba made 2018. Then I go, Mama, and so this is the woman I say, no, Mweja. And Sandra 26, 29 years who watch it, there you are. EJ, Atiaba made 2018. That was how the mom got to find out the truth. But it was too late, because EJ, Susie, Ewe, boy, I know why who was here, there you are. Who was Sandra? Who was our dear? Oh, yeah, now, Mom, and Susie, Susie, I saw it. You went to him, what can't be where? And so this is okay, and what can't be where, because I ran an orena, Mama Tepuru, no super way. What a lot of shower, and I'll give a tower. And where Monica will bail with you, what time a boot time a bail where, else your boy or love your kiwe. A young way, go there, who bail slept with you two times and ran away with your money. That was what Monica said you did. And she also told you, Una, I will let Boyilala not save you. And you know, I will not save you, like I keep saying, if you did not tell them the truth. Susie mother did not see that video until on Sunday. The mother was ashamed. Then she now said, oh, tell none of you about maybe 2018. When I go, mama, Elsa drown of you when off here with your wife, Susie, all working with Donna. Elsa, all the other promise of you when off here, no see you were baby. All working with Donna, I saw you go. No one care, no one call her a day yet. Why we do the catty day, your head, Susie. The mom was not ashamed. He, umata mane wugo kati ebane, eh, ije, oti ebane 2018, eh, nare, oti ebane 2020. Why did you not call Lolo January, egani ewe Monica na Yaku? Because you know the two of them will crush you. Ije, oti ebane 2019, in order to make the mother believe that another boy is coming. Ije, if you if I say Rio na yo sisi zare wije, or we are yari ebe bore. If you if I say, you wait yes susi ado boy ado bourgeois le mio balo level kia. When you wanna where? If you want you learn Nigeria or carry any kia kia. What matter what am I? If you want, Ije susi we boy. You walk you level kia. Ya bourgeois if I say, ya bourgeois Monica. Nu wa ya ba wa wewe webo. What? Why are you going to be able to do it? Hey, why are you going to be able to do it? The mother was so ashamed because the mother saw the truth. That was how they came up. Hey, Lala, you're in here. Oh, you're in here. Boy, you're not here. You want to Monica to your guy now. You want to back Monica. You want to tell me Monica. No, Monica not a monsieur. You want to go here now. Who want to move you? Why move you? Why are you here? He, that's what Deborah is. Oh, come on, come on, come on. You want to come where you can be. Who can have a move but all? I know now. If you don't have a bono now. Oh, salo boa. Oh, salo boa no what you are. Nigga, nigga. God that I serve, okia buanya, and your well, if ye Deborah, at this one, and you want to come, who are you, why you talk, who are you, what can't be you, why we, Esther, what's her name again, Eke, the Monica, what I'm there, I shall want to do that, Tina, who can't be, who can't be, who can't talk about why you talk, then it just, except I don't serve a living God, if I serve a living God, and everything that I have said, came out from the mouth of Monica, I was not God's country. If not, you want to worry, I can't move. Because we don't know any of you in UK, and we don't want to know any of you. My people, that was what happened though. Monica has a brother called Sule. That guy is a known thief. Eh, on a dit ça, qui j'ai, oh, qui en est, y'a. Est-ce que les chiens ne ont pas joué? Est-ce que les chiens ne peuvent pas jouer? Où est-ce que la diable a joué ma gueule? Et mon ami, mon père, c'est un joué beau. Est-ce que les donc, on a été baba et babo tout. Monica family is so useless. The brother, the first child the mother had for another man. That one is a frustrated pastor. A pastor no can ya preach. A collar. A bra. Because a dusty boy. A dusty can't get swear. A sofa can't get swear. Ye quit joy. A bon one may ye quit joy. A bon one may ye quit Monica. Then why are you there by Monica? You are not begging another. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, well, no. He went in you. What? Except when Monica matters your head. But then Monica matters your head. Anita. He went in you. Who can bury you? Then why are you vivie? A picture again. Oh, in you, no. He went in you, no. He can't do. He can't bury you. Wow. He can't. Your boy are a puff. He bury you. Wow. Your boy are a fish. He bury you. Wow. Your boy are a meat pie. He bury you. Wow. And you can't do. They need Jesus. They no God. Wow. Then it's time. You can't do. You got to say. That was how they started saying, no, no, don't go back, go. You don't. My people, you people just heard the audio. Was there any iota? Was there any one drop of Walao Wasereme boy in that place? That was what happened. Yeah, I'm not going to go. Oh, Tiebo. There. this other woman, the Ngogoro Ngogoro of Germany, what's her name again? Somebody did a video yesterday. Every now yasunu since how many days? Demini waeta. That's why they tell that if you not say you not fit watch me again, because this issue is going to get deeper and messier. Mama and Bruce, they call, they go receive our one. Yeah, Bruce. My guy said, we are Bruce, you are Bruce. Oh, what, man? Do not say Mama and Bruce not fair fat. My guy said, well, she goes, yeah, Bruce, go, you wake up, mom, you want a big bear one. Because suicide runs in their dog polo and their jealous family. That was what happened. So, when, what's that woman's name that did the video yesterday? I said, yo, honey, the one in Deutschland, yeah. Unshakable Mama, thank you, my darling, the baby. When Unshakable Mama did the, Tracy Ike, I'm going to block you. You know me, I'm not, you know me now, block you. What's her name, Unshakable Mama, yes. When Unshakable Mama did her video yesterday, you know Monica is not, she's not restless. Oh, we go on a live video in Yatie, Niedo explain. Even if, okay, let's even assume Lolo went to bed. Was it called for celebration? If assuming Lolo went to bed, meaning she wants settlement. But there was nothing like that at all. But why again? I don't follow us here. Yeah, me ti you in ya gbe yo gbe re gbe yo gbe re gbe yo gbe re gbe yo gbe re. Oh hey, oh in ya na oh, oh get family again oh. All of them we are not celebrating. Illiteracy is a disease. Oh, that's why I keep encouraging education. I'm telling you, no matter what, oh when umwe, oh if you have, you na umwe man on a 5 billion mudia, you na umwe educated person umwe on a 1 million ladia, and an uneducated man that has 5 billion, the difference is always clear. Forget it. That is why you will see these men who are not educated, like your Koyas, like these big, like the Grenadians, their accountants, their people fronting for them are brain. Education, don't take it for granted. They were all jubilating, and I didn't even know what was happening, because it was on a Sunday. I was at home with my husband, we were enjoying ourselves. Then I said, okay, let me just check my Facebook, and I saw so many inboxes coming. Hey, hey, is it true? Lola went to bed. Lola, and I was like, I would block a lot of people because I expected them to have known better. If Lolo go to bed, now me is Melissa, now me go come here, come sit talk. I go say, Lolo, you are the door set, but me are there. Facts, all you continue. But there was nothing like that. So, you see, I will not come out when they are expecting. I just came back from work and I did what I had to do, and I came to tell you guys that this is what happened. And they were jubilating. Oh, yeah, in ya, oh, oh, yeah, in ya, oh, oh, tell that for me, oh, oh, tell me, then you, oh, yeah, in ya. Doctor, I tell you, I'm Bruce in the AKA, even AKA Marlboro, AKA London, a cigarette. The time where Ambrose guy if love your Quene or Rene, Monica may satisfy. You go carry Bros Blackie. All that same Bros Blackie you eh. Meanwhile, Nakana, be one Bruce if one nigga. Indomie ambassador. 1 minute man. 1 minute man. Monica, two are in one and let me we were. All that same Bros Blackie. All that same. Care of all that same you eh. Because care of Bruce. Everywhere go. All even I care my borrow. Everywhere go. Again, we are young. Bamekwa. Ambrose Bamekwa. Again, we are any day. Kia uze Bros Blackie yo. Again, ye Bros Blackie ya de an akonda. An yo kia fu wek bere se. E Bros Blackie yo kia si e cancer. E cancer no gbiju yo kia gbe. Venu ya we. Venu ya mwe bug bot so se we. E ryo kia raje we. Boni makpa yuga. We ro ruga we ba o. Agbi mwe. Agbi mwe. Look at all your body. So stretch mark. A criminal, Emma, a blushing over the gizwave in Omahoe. Is it true that your mother was cooking with Pangolo, Monica? Oh, yeah, I work Pangolo, Joya, oh, yeah, I'm all wide up, or 22 are or Tamos, your eh, or where of your nede, or whoop my golo, Asia Mo, why I led I okay, me woo, a family dopolo, who a mana me woo, why your boy electric be guawa, or a boy can one me you whack or kit you wagby. That was what happened, and everywhere got ballistic. It went ballistic on Sunday. Oh, she has gone begging. Hey, well, oh, you know, I got the platform. A platform, Michiano, can I explain it, babe? So when Madam, what's her name now? Madam Dutchland, Africa. What's her name? Unshakable woman of Dutchland, baby. When that one came out, we had always said, I've been set to meet a queen, wow. And in your daddy, why telling us, why you got more? Unshakable mama, don't even pretend to be your neutral. Take side with Monica. If you don't want it, if you don't want our supporters to insult you, Madam Unshakable of Germany, take side with Monica. Who better than he boy, take a side with Monica now. Oh, what must I? Because he boy can lala me wana. He boy can abroad ye, and no one gumbe, or can abroad. Water, Wama on water, and Monica Pan will not go down. Oh, can sue Waya by Bay, and Dona, I do Waya can lend there. In short, walk out your time, Monica Kedova. So, she now called yesterday, the adulterous girl now called the unshakable woman of Germany to say, hey, chief, oh, yeah, I'm here, oh, yeah, dinner. Then unshakable mama now said, which chief is that? Then she now made a derogatory name, she now called the chief a derogatory name, called the chief's wife, which is Lola's godmother, a derogatory name, that she has all sort of unprintable things around about her. Then this morning, Ayidala went to Monica's house to give to say, how can you say I am this kind of a chief? Did I do it to you? That name you called me, have I ever done it to you? A chief in here, Rubala, a chief in here, Dumezedo, Frederick Eko Utone of Paris, don't ban no have your boy or we motto. Now, don't ban no your chicken and pizzy, ya love ye kewe. No, I don't want to take unshakable mama to be on. If you want to be on one side, I don't like people that will see through. Ah, gbeyo gbere. This matter has been on for almost 4 months now. Ti mi aye ni won e fo bamba na. Eh, you go tenere lolo. Oh, I finish with two one. May finish with two one. No send una. You people have my family's picture. You have my children. Why have you a kenu? Why have you a jie? We na because except if you were not aware, they money cannot amuse you. We are not aware. That is the same thing Lord said. Oh, my no get a minye. We are not aware. So she now called Iyutete, Iyutete Gemioja. She now called Unshakable Woman of London and was insulting the chief. So when this morning, the chief got a filler of what was said about him. Then the chief went to Ayilala, those people you saw, and went to Monica's house. When they got there, hey, Monica, where? So she was denying her house. No, 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 we ain't been Monica Lobo Lobo Yoto. She was denying her house. Hey, hey. So you two, they fear. You know, say that you be a good way when they're not going to give Ayilala paper. Eh? She was denying her house, oh, my people. She was denying her house. Those people said, what did I want? Oh, well, when I can, they gave it to the younger brother's wife. Oh, what can Sylvester? Just sometimes, some days ago, you were happy. I said, where you are there? Who not going to lay a letter from Instagram? If we make guys there, who went Monica, guys there, no way. Who like YouTube, it's all like Facebook. Who like Facebook, it's all like Instagram. Who like Instagram, it's all like Bwewa. Who went to Bwewa, then it's all like Bwewa. Who like Bwewa, it's all like Mommy, it's all like police, it's all like Bwewa, it's all like Bwewa. Man, nah, it don't go, it don't more boy, it's all like because now what you wish me, now you see. Then, as this this matter has been on for days now. I want to come and wish anybody there. You tell me, I tell you. You leak my secret and liquidate your secret. But you guys are not paying. I don't know those useless London people that were supporting you. But you told your friend. Your friend told me, and I spit it out. Because if you could go on a 4 hours video, a 6 hours video, to leak all what your friends told you, what gives you the immunity for you, not for you, what you told your friend, not to be busted out? Who gave you such immunity? Who told you that you could ever phantom such immunity? That if I tell you something and it comes out and whatever you tell me should remain, it doesn't work like that. If I tell you something, you go bust the bubble, definitely the one where you tell me go come out. If you like, make una go anywhere. Eminuta eita ladia. Deborah Adesu Wario. Emi no tell me money kata water no. O salabwa o. Egi e no mo less o sapama. Egi jivieri yo la urore o. Egi jivieri yo we di asuk ya li adegbe yo wa o. Egi tenu ya onu eskepe inye renuje. Iji fase eri yo. Iwe e di asuk ya akman owe. Because if you are if I say, you were also see ya zare we jouer in your ballon on because imagine where you are now. What are we? Who go and picture the man? Go and look for a picture. Go and look for the children picture. You know how to do it now. If you cannot do it, recruit people. If you are if I say, you were talking about where Dutchland in Ujena oh, who can bear? Any no matter what about Dutchland now. I called you with my expensive time. I don't give people my attention because it's too expensive. I called you and I thought you were who mag bohi. Imagine who passes in no zage which way. Uyene that depression. A depression is where you pass a rio wa. If you face rio, imagine depression you log away. Who now will go the picture of him? I want to join or any can tell where more. If you face rio, who passes in a zage which way? Is where the dead body are born. If you face rio, is where can give me a kokudu. Ere log or any more. Is where you are even on Jebodo because there is no more heaven. It's where Monica. It's just to see you never can have a yard in your balloon. Yajo, Kakadi, a boy who never can. Why are you? Then you tell your Kianje, Ejo. Because there is no more now. I'm not going to go to Buwa. Then you are young, if you see the truth and you can't talk, just keep quiet. I will respect you. But that useless adulterous actually did almost 10 hours video, 4 hours the first day, then 6 hours the other day for a friend, revealing all what our friend told her. And you guys are saying a friend should not reveal it, should not reveal the one she also know. Okay, water. He went to work here, love it, lady. What is the meaning of that? Everybody ganging up against one person and hey, Melissa, you're Sierra. Come so. If Lolo has one supporter remaining, I am that person. And those of you who have been supporting, kudos, much respect. I love you all. What's your nonsense in your mama? How many of you have monopoly of violence? How many of you have monopoly of a ball? How many of you have monopoly? Hey, Monica, any of you have monopoly of a ball? My baby, you no zebobe jawa de mama we. We eni ya ni meeta mene Melissa. Ayo we. No you see mata. Omoke nata nye. Eni ya ni eta. We ti umata no se we. We bebo yo nu voe. Anuna we nu ye kwe ya voe. E bo ya no gire bebo. Bo di new and the old testament. Oga se ni gyo wa we o. Atu arino di edokolo. Ati esu le na takpada pa no gyoji. Esuna nekia deke edorera. If you see the brother is a thief, criminal, e ona this is ya ona kene ya, e party jwe ona kene ya. O vie la dia do agwa. E je ma o ma mi ewe bojo ke wu, do no ke mi we. O to no ran no do ne na ne da bi ti sa gbe wa. O ke mu a. Abi o e no ritali ne, no ma mi abebo ya gbebo. Abi e jo no ya mare e jo ma o vie o ha ta te no ya mare o pe ano se o pe ano di ora ira kele. O ke ra kele. O ke yo boy electric gbegbe wa. E do polo no yo boy electric gbegbe wa. E ri e family do polo e wa ki a ri e boy electric gbegbu wa wa. Because e ru wa sun e ni. People thought you could just fight one person and God will not send one helper to her. It doesn't work like that. Susi, Israel, Yoruba, Bagi, Yare, Mio, One, Le, Akare, Nigeria. Susi, Agi, constituted new Zanzo. Susi, I saw a Clara, Yogwe, Ogbebo. Susi, Uyari, Ovale, Webo. Eme, Yari, Tana, Ogwe, No. Susi, Gwali, Ogi, Jwe, Israel, Remio, Ovo, To. Susi, Oh, Mama, for Facebook, Oh. Israel, Remio, Okia, Votiku, Ligo, Ogi, Jwe, No, Yadi, Mio, Wo. Ana, Mama, Ne, We, Miti, We, Pati, Israel mi mi o wa gbon e wa su pe mama be Facebook a se ke ni Israel bi e sisan le ya record o Israel nu mu ye Facebook because who far o if ya ifa seri yo eke la wa iwe ti Israel a ke ade gbe je iwe ke je ge break ade gbe yo si zari ke bi Israel e webo le webo e webo e mi o balono je. E we boy mi ni joje. I wa te je Gabriel, e je Osadeba me, e je Osase, e je Purity Peter, e je no garden me ne Melissa, e je no garden Mary Giowa me, e je no garden support again all of you Giowa, e je no garden all of you Giowa. I wa tin ya ki akwa bo ku gbo, ni aya fi osisi, ni aya fi jo e. I ji vieri yo, I vie faseri yo, e ke la wa dis transgender. I ya ki akwa bo ku gbo ya fi jo e ni sa o. Eyan ki akọ bọ ku gbe o.
Come to bring the rest down this tunnel.
Sule no a. Ona this is jeya. Ona dwe ya vio. Ona we no lo lo gunye vio. Ona this is no care. When no lo went to Nigeria the other time, where she went to do her father's funeral. Monica na bege atuari no ana le no ana yule mo kya ya ba jwe ne brishi eski ka sa gbe wa oga bego si o e ni eyan gwe o lo lo anu ajo se atuari no le ni wi wa no yulu le mo kya ya buje oga imia la o esule atakarapa no geji sule is the brother o sule o sule wants to sule has sold all our mother's or land this o please let me bring my mother's or land this o oi mi o land this is je vio ekere no ike ona do asia katabu o land this back to fashion o land this back to fashion o land this back to fashion those or land this ori jega anone sule kienke atakarapa esule uposisi wekere lari o wa o uposisi e sandra Susi, a young boy, possessing work. You will possess it while I am now. You are when you are me a matter. When I will move there on the path of lies, you will possess your young Cuba. You know, anything one hour. Oh, not this back to fashion. Oh, not this back to fashion. Oh, not this in this journey. So let's do Viore. Oh, the old lady, the mother had that greedy mother. Our mother did not allow her to get proper education. Okay, get power. Wa. Iya Gbizekio, obi mo pa rebo. 30 years the mother was already taking around all sponsors. Iya na we me o, I mo yo kana 30 years o. O me ti ese 50, o ke ese 50 years. Iya na we ya we kia. Go and be meeting ma so that you can quickly boost up. Go and be meeting go and be sleeping with me so that e we were re ladia. Israel ya dada we ya mu ya Africa country okay iya keke ni after some months abi iya ke de gbe mu we are here in Netherlands who yes in Netherlands who war tell me how many people in this Netherlands that as God has blessed this country that we come this country will make you be what you want to be Umare. After 12 years before you got your paper. To get the paper for Netherlands, Nabis. Others running to Germany like Sandy. Let them come to Netherlands. Netherlands will frustrate them. If you think I'm lying, go and ask your headmistress. Almost 13 years of baby, but now I carry 1 year, just 1 year. Oh yeah, they will marry you away. Okay, yeah, agree to your divorce. Nonsense. Hey, no, no, ya bego. That is why I did not even want to talk to you until you insulted Lolo. I be aware, Suzy. Wait a minute, number of Bijoua. Ijoua no yari, yes, and of you, yak, guadi, mio, wo, yak, yam, e patia. Suzy, a great, I saw it. Wait a minute, no Bijoua. Nijoua na le, you know, in yavi. Ijoua mi ye boy, ulevo ke yak, ya, ve, ye. Ya tuari. Ulevo ke yak, ya, ya, yi fase. Nia yo, sisi zaga. What is it that you people will see truth and not talk? Why that be your better? Why turn on that? Well, look at me. If you wake me up in 10 years, I will look straight into your face and say, yes, Monica told Lolo that Esther Obaze said they used to sleep with her friend in the toilet. Esther Obaze said her son, who is a drunk, who is a murderer, is better than the child of a girl, of a woman who died. Is it Tina Ugyagbe? You are looking to your and say, yeah, Monica told her friend that Tina Ugyagbe is the shell lady of a way match in Dubai. Even the way at your ball, so far, working at your ball, why it's away. They Monica, not a woman at a better who come up here, who come up, man, why you can't have a money. Day better, no, what you can wear you can eat, and you can woo you wow. Are there properties in order for work? Dele a boyfriend, do wa a girlfriend, do wa a baby mama, or that for wa or can inherit a boy day more time. Una go see truth, una go de beat around. And then I get, okay, sit wa, una go come de look for una one beg. Let me quickly call you people know Odoma, aka money is my slave. Hey, what am I going to do? Odoma says she's so rich, she's so deep. Erin a Bioman and no more less. Erin a Bioman no sack mama. I went back, I'm welcome to go buy market Odoma. Odoma. Ave jama bime e doshe property ni nuwa nam niya mukia. Odoma we call, we tell Monica. Monica said Odoma we buy hair from her. The person that claims she's a big girl on Facebook, oh, I get money. Odoma wisdom, faithfulness. Odoma we call, tell Monica. Monica, please bring hair for me now. I'll pay you. I'll pay you. Not tell anybody. Monica, don't tell anybody that the rubber hair you are giving to me. I'll post a picture. Don't tell anybody that the rubber hair you are giving to me. Is on credit. Oh, you know my name is AK. Money is my slave. Oh, please. Adoma, borrow. Any no tell me Monica secret. I saw my banner. Adoma. Then we walk with what bass, a boy, a tona boy, a boy, pay bon when a boy, where you got detto. Who I detto the bem on the cow when a tamoma where you have wife, a cold wapi, wife, oh, doma, any more penny in a guao, in a qua, a penny, oh, bekita. Wisdom, oh, doma. Faithfulness of Doma. He. Doma we bear hair. And tell Monica, please don't tell anybody I bought it on credit. Oh, please, oh, I'm going to use it to pepper Facebook people. That is why I keep telling you. Do not envy all these people because they are all in debt. Most of them, they buy the road, buy on credit from her. Oh, Doma. Oh, Doma. Every day, talk way. Oh, Monica, wait till they talk way. Hey, oh. Is it? Oh, Doma, when you get the talk way. Eh? Manage what you have. Manage what you have. I'm a wow, I'm a fag boy. I'm a fag boy. Oh, Doma, I'm a wow, I'm a fag boy. Eh? Oh, Doma, we bear up by her on credit. Fake life. Oh, Doma, wisdom, aka money is my slave. Money is my slave. We buy her on credit. Monica, eta mama we credit in yado. La oh, Monica, eta mama. Eh, ya pepe. Monica, can I trust you? Can I trust you? Monica, eta mama. I no even tell all though. Okay, I not tell all. Oh, Doma. Hey. Oh, Doma, aka money is my slave. Doma, stop buying her on credit, oh. So when the Ayinana people got there today, it was Sylvester, the mother's last born, that the Sylvester's wife that took the letter. You know, that was the video you people saw. It was Lola's godmother's husband that she made a derogatory statement that did that. Okay, people. Wisdom, oh Doma, aka money is my slave. Wisdom, faithfulness, oh Doma. Money is my slave. Money is my slave. And then I got here there, Monica, lao. Etam anybody. Etona, ide queen, lao, Monica, lao. Etam elolo. Beg it. If you even see the error, buy it. Oh Doma, one of Dutchland. Oh, Doma, greatness. Oh, Doma, one of Dutchland. Eh? If you like, deactivate your Facebook. I don't get your picture. Yeah, Ofen. I'm posting your picture. I don't send you. Oh, Doma. Oh, Doma. Egi Baro, Ewivo. Oh, Doma, aka money is my slave. Money is my slave. I have a child for no mole. Can no more life people no mole si de? Why was the social media? Why we want no mole some bangwanyo? Hey. Oh, Doma. He. Eh? Oh, Messi Aru Swemani Biji Fe Ivie Fasia. Abi Messi Aru Swemani Be. Ovia Desu wa Deborah Rio. Esu Zisu Ziwe no Gualigo Gijue Gege O. Gualigo Gijue no Yadi Miowe Gijue Gire Miowe O. E Gijue Gire Miowe Lelo Tukwo. Zisu Zizi. Tami Jue Wimene Melissa Tai. Every country constituted new zans. You are a menace, Susie Susie. If you are a facer, you are a cocoduo, you are damaze, Uga damaze. If you are a facer, let me tell you something. Uga, if you buy a statue, you will go and buy this love. There is this love chocolate, this chocolate that has this love sign. You will put it in the middle of that doll, of that amaze. A love in here. Uvi, yeah, work is well. Uy, so that, What is the user Mazeni love? What is more year we jouer? What is Guade? Who got a younger depression when I get your talking over yage? Israel over ya, okay, Israel and chocolate in every or my hat in there, okay, okay, but my Canadian is Juana. If you are faster, yo, I guess you are your message, you swim and Nick Bob, one of your way, yeah, Massena Filoa, and in a way. Oh, where is Filo? Filo, are you above? Where is Deborah? Children, why are threatening on my name? Four gallant kids. Now my eager benefit to ya coco. You guys have my picture. Take it anywhere you want to take it. Tomorrow, if I come, I will peace for anything we wanna do, except to not talk the truth. If not, you have no hiding place. Why make a warulery? You can see wagboa. All the man has quickly deactivated that Facebook. I have all your pictures. I don't carry all your pictures, so no worry. All the man, now maybe that. Okay, mommy is my slave. Mommy is my slave. Alright, by the social media. Monica Lao, Borove Wivon, Egekwe Mume, Monica Lao, Yafe Kwa Sawe, Eta Melolo Lao, Eta Magmoya Monica Yageme, Lao, Lao Monica. That is why you see Odoma, eh? She's a slave. Perpetual slave. So when you people now see Odoma tomorrow, also doing a strategy like empty drum, precious man, don't be surprised, because Odoma, aka mommy, is a slave, buys hair on credit, buy hair on credit for my Tuari. So in order for her to keep patronizing her Tuari on credit, she gotta be lawyer. If not, woman a lawyer, woman a terrible. Odoma, aka mommy, is my slave. Chai. Now big name they really kid dog. Big name now they say they kid dog. Hey, Wajena. So my people, I think with these few points of mine, without no exaggeration, without no lies, you guys heard audios. I backed it up. So I think I've been able to convince you to tell you the truth, to tell you that only the truth will set everyone of us free. Only the truth, and it is the truth only. With this truth, I hope I've been able to convince and not confuse you, my lovers, my people of love, my godable people, that this was what happened, that Lolo never went to beg, that it was Lolo's godparents that wanted to step in. Stepping in, not begging. My people, make una go school, oh, so that when somebody say, how this matter can happen, you know, go come they talk, say, he come they beg me, he they beg me, he they beg me, oh. My people, thank you so much. Is there any other thing you still want me to say? That's all for today. Thank you so much. I love you. Till I come your way again. I've got some fights to treat on my table. I got to rush back. I've got some kids to attend to now. Why are you here? Where are you? Oh, salo boy. Okay, I'm with you. No, what? I don't know what. Ni remen na. Ni mienata. Ni te. And if you know that you are scared, please take a walk off my Facebook, because this fight is going to go messier. It's going to go deeper. Hey, boy, day. When I stand, when I put my feet on the thing, I see the end. Every man, your lover, your friend, your mama, your Facebook sister, Melissa Ayowie Usiemara, Nathaniel's wife, one of Deventer, Netherlands. Hey, boy, day. What here we are? Afia Bosa Gwe, a Lola Love Vasi Row. Afia Bosa Gwe, Melissa Love Vasi Row. Afia Bosa Gwe, the truth say as he row. Ni mia matavena, ni mukpa muwere gevena, ni bege kene matake de we. Ate o na oppressed Lolo. Evi no ma Lolo mau, wana wawwe. Just to get favor from faceless people. O salobwa, o okay, I'm dead bad. I don't even matter. Ni rene na. Ade supporter. O salo boa. Okay, you keep Donna Sonu wow. Ade the truth sayer. Ade Lolo supporter. Ade Lolo die hard fan. O salo boa. Ni mwetinya. The God of Oshofa. We stand up and fight for you in the days, in the time of your need. Love you all. See you till I come your way. I remain the Daboski, the liquid metal. Melissa Ayobia Usiemara, the CEO of I Said What I Said. Love you.